Santa Cruz, California, the home court today for number one Stanford, and they were able to get the victory over number 11 Oregon. Mr. Blunk, Mary Murphy with you, and it was a back and forth affair. The Ducks were up in the first half, thanks in big part to the second chance efforts.
Yeah, they really set the tone with just being hard nosed and being active on the O boards and getting second chance points inside and then kicking it back out and getting threes, and it got them going and it got them the lead and it got them fired up and believing they could win this game against the number one team in the country. A really well played game by Oregon, especially on the defensive end. But boy, they never gave up on any opportunity to go get an O board.
14 offensive rebounds, 15 points off of them, and then to finish things up before the half, how about Maddie Shear, the freshman?
Yeah, talk about lighting it up from distance, knowing time and situation, her only basket of the game, and it was big and sent her team to the locker room feeling good.
Yeah, up by one. This is one of those games, Mary, if you're Oregon, you don't want the halftime to come. You want to keep playing, but Haley Jones was ready for a little breather, and she came back ready to go.
She did. She just took over the game, and she did it in so many ways. She crashed the boards. She did a great job, whether she was at the high point, at the high post, or running the bucket back in transition, getting her teammates involved, taking on smaller matchups. Whatever you needed, she delivered. A nice game here in her hometown of Santa Cruz by Haley Jones.
She finished with 18 points as we take a look at the numbers, as the Stanford Cardinal definitely cleaned some things up in the second half. They remain undefeated, the number one team in the nation, and they get the victory here in Santa Cruz today. We appreciate you being with us on Pac-12.com.